Here's the 0-1. Liner towards second, and that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit. Digging in, Cal Ripken. Here's another 0-2. He'll try it again from first. Now a hard liner towards short, and that finds the outfield grass for a base hit. And this will find the wall out near the visitor's bullpen. Now it's cut off, a throw to the plate, and he will beat the tag from Mesoraco, safe at the plate. Now at the plate, Kyle Seager. Opportunity for him here to pick up that runner from second with two away. Oh, and a big swing there by Seager as he gets a hold of one high and deep onto right field. Gone into the upper deck.
So big, he only had one hit, but he definitely made it count. Put one out of here that ended up being a really important swing of the bat in this one.
They left one man on base. Time of the ball game, 2 hours and 39 minutes. Thanks for joining us this afternoon. And please, drive home safely.